Actually, I started dancing since 16 years now. I was doing breakdance, so with my crew, we started to travel all over the world for dance competitions. And in 2013, I got injured in my knee, and then I cannot dance anymore. So I want to continue expressing myself, actually, because with dance, we express ourselves. And I want to express myself, express the city. So I just took the camera, which I use in travel, and just go to the streets of Casablanca and work without having any idea what I will do with the pictures. I'm a photographer, I can say a little bit, but my picture can say a lot. So if somebody wants to see my real message, they can just watch my pictures and have his interpretation about the city. And I will feel happy to hear opinions from the people who watch my pictures. In this picture, you have here the horse on the beach, the guy watching the dog. The dog it's doing something on the earth. It's busy, chaotic, but in the same time organized. So that's what I try to show also in my pictures. Like this, the city, it's chaotic, but in the same time organized. When I was working for this project, I work with my heart. I didn't imagine that this project will explore all over the world and will get published in New York Times and The Guardian and The Spiegel. So I'm happy of this, and I will continue showing my city from this perspective, because I see that there are many photographers from America, from Europe, from France. They come to Morocco and take pictures, and they see it from their perspective, Occident perspective. Why not people from the country show them perspective also? Like this, there is a balance between the Occident view and also the insider view.